Hello, gentle viewers. This is of Indian, welcoming you to a new episode of Crusader Kings 2. Things have changed a fair bit. We went from a duke to the emperor of the Byzantine Empire in less than 100 years. So we need to start planning now what we do next. Now, the first thing we're going to try to do is we're going to try to end both of these wars. The Abbasids are pretty scary, and I don't have a huge amount of hope that we'll win that war. But maybe we can win this other war quickly, who knows. Alright, let's get us some quality leaders. And then you can march. Please combine. There you go. You can do your stuff there. Kherson is up here. But before we continue, let me explain what my plan is. Now, there is no guarantee by any stretch of the imagination that we're going to get to keep this. And that's fine. That's why I'm trying to disable vice royalty. If I do, if we lose the empire, we'll still have permanent control over our county, which is very important to me. You really, really like me. I think there's a very fine chance that you'll actually consider just voting, even without me doing anything. Problem is, we don't have the money. Then I'm gonna set the crown focus in Smyrna, because we might as well get some benefits. I just don't think there's a very high chance that we're gonna keep this for very long. So let's just claim Constantinople. What does this do? Gimme. That was easy. Yeah, those are some pretty cool things that are going to take quite a while. Absolutely. I have gained another duchy. I still have a pretty decent sized domain yet. What is this? Nah, you do you, buddy. Let's get you over there. Okay. What? Yeah, the game should not... I should not lose the game just because I lose the empire. My son should simply get... Are you saying he wouldn't get any of my titles? Okay, there we go. No, I don't want to do that. I don't understand this. I don't understand why all of a sudden I don't have any of my own titles. Here we go. Are you a good commander? You are pretty good. God damn it, really? We may be screwed, because it seems like it's attributing the fact that I won't be the Emperor, which, to be quite frank, I planned for. What's going on here? Yes. I think I need this. Still says I'm going to lose. Like, I get that I'm gonna lose the Empire. I'm gonna blind him. Yeah. You need to come back. Yeah, I'm losing land left and right. Fine. I have to get out of these wars as quickly as possible. Yeah, I think we might just be completely screwed. Because, right, even though I have a loyal, son, can I get you to take a white piece? Like, I will take a hit to prestige. I want to not be at war anymore. No, I don't want to do that. Yeah, this is basically going to collapse, and all of my vassals hate me, and there's pretty much nothing I can do about that. I'm gonna fire you as commander. There we go. What can we do to get people to calm down? I can start handing out my dookies. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I just need to not be at war for a while. Build a new keep for Smyrna, please. Where is this fighting even happening? Like, I know my shit is getting looted, I just can't tell who's looting it. You can have the County of Hios. Ooh. Oh, it's happening over here. Okay. No, I need to click on the Duke of, where's mine? Already gave it to my son, didn't I? Okay. hold a grand tournament. Wow, this is a pretty bloody tournament. Well done, Marab. Let's give it to my wife. I'm trying to hand out some of these titles just to make people like me a bit more. Like, a lot of these guys aren't gonna like me no matter what, and I'm just gonna have to accept that, but it doesn't hurt to try to at least butter them up a bit. I don't care if they love me, I just want them to not be plotting against me. Handing out the titles. Oh, interesting. All my vassals to like me a bit more. Please don't marry my niece. That would be wrong for so many reasons. Here, marry her. Oh dear, I'm not gonna fight a civil war. It's not worth it. Someone else can deal with this shit. Perfect. Alright. So I have 2 duchies and 3 counties. Oh, because my son is a Duke of Samos. All right. You need a childhood focus. Oh, the bishop can be my court physician. I've got some really talented people. But how am I involved in this war? Oh, my emperor is. I'm not. That's fine. Let him deal with it. Are you kidding me? I can't name any of my own kids. Oh, this is for the next Byzantine leader. Right, right, right. The guy in Sicily, he can be the next dude. And you know, I did achieve one of the things I wanted to achieve, right? I strengthened my own control. You can go. I've made it so that my dukies can and will be inherited by my children. Yeah, he's going to be crazy powerful when I die. I would like you to focus on... stewardship. Sure. Right. Okay. What would I like to do now? That's fine. Interesting. could declare war on him. I'm pretty sure I would lose, though. Maybe not necessarily. But he does have a pretty big army there, and he might have friends. Maybe I better wait. Right. Nobles, give us more troops. So I'm gonna keep investing. Get us some training grounds, sure. A level 2 keep, why not? All right. Let us focus on religious purity. You can collect taxes in Constantinople. Where is the Byzantine Emperor? I would like him to be my friend. And then you're fine where you are, and you're fine where you are. Perfect. What? I have done nothing of the kind. This is bad. I think I'm gonna get arrested. Don't you like me? Could try to sway him. Now, the thing is, I can't murder her. I am now cruel because I blinded my own daughter. You know? Here we go. Let's arrange a marriage between you and the King of Lombardy. Thank you. Once we win 300 gold, I'm gonna try to make myself a king. Excellent. Come on, build up that cash. Okay, you. You want us, you can be a commander. Yeah, I'll give him Constantinople. I guess that's fair. Wonder if I can still create a kingdom. Ah, I am not an independent ruler. That's unfortunate. Let's build a bear. The kingdoms become vice royalties. I just don't want dukies to be, but I think I will decline. What the hell is the regulated inheritance law? Oh, I will approve that. As long as he doesn't try to go for vice royalties for dukies again. I will say the bard can stay. After the chaos of this episode, and the fact that they're what, 100 years now, and that it just seems like this is just going to be rebel whack-a-mole for the rest of the game, because we keep getting dragged into wars. What? Yeah, so I think we'll take a couple seconds just to kind of review what's happened thus far. I just think we'll reach the point in the game where... I don't think there's much left to accomplish. I mean, maybe we could play until he dies. And then, you know, obviously he's going to be really powerful. Why are you in prison? Oh, his brother imprisoned him. Okay. We might play a little bit longer just to see what happens after I die, but I just kind of don't feel it anymore. Let's burn some books. Not that, but look at how much it's chugging along. Too much is happening in the Byzantine Empire. Sure. I mean, there's constantly raiders, so that's not very much fun. He wants Theocharistos. Fine, I will stay out of factions. Wait, why do I have a new heir? Because someone challenged my son to personal combat. So then wait, who's gonna get all my titles when I die? Who the fuck is Gregorios? Like, who's this random jerk? Like, I'm trying to concentrate power, but instead, I guess it does all go to the same place. To Gregorios. And then let's pull the marshal out so that he can lead the right flank of the army. Let's go murder this dude. Sure, build a monument. Yeah, and I just carved for your weak-ass rebellion. Sure, why not? How am I losing? Oh, because I don't actually control the land. I think once I start controlling this land, it'll pretty much end the revolt. Yep, it's already up to 54%. I can't even... Oh, I guess I can vote for him. There we go. But yeah, I just really think we've just reached the part in the game where there's not much left for us to do. I mean, I could murder this dude for starting up shit. Then again, he is my spy master, so maybe I can't do very much about that. Anyway, though, I think we're going to go and end the series here. I just think there's too much chaos, there's too much armies up, armies down, armies up, armies down. And I think there's just other, just Paradox games alone, there's other games I'd like to play. So hopefully you've enjoyed, this series. I'm probably not going to come back to Crusader Kings 2 again. Maybe we'll give CK3 a shot. I don't know. When that's released sometime next year, or this year rather. I think this year. Maybe it's next year. I don't remember. Please do join me for the next series. I think we're going to play some Imperator Rome. I think that'll be fun. It'll be a little bit easier to manage that game than this one is. But until I see you again, dear viewers, thank you for watching the series. And until next time, this has been Avindian, and I bid you good day.